on rhythm practice since our neck is hurt. We shouldn't be sitting like this. We've got to keep that chin tucked. So in terms of rhythm practice, I'm going to tap my feet on the quarter beats, and I'm going to use my voice for the upbeat, the and. Once I get that, I'm going to add in a clap on the one, the two, and three, and four, but not on the and of the one, and the, or the nor the and of the four. Right? See, it's so easy. This is like basic, but this is like my 10th take. I think I got it. So basically, you know, the hard part is, now I got to listen to it and see if my rhythm was actually consistent on the quarter note count, whether I sped up. What do you think, Mr. B? Did I do it? He prefers not to comment. Oh, darn it. Let's get this checked out. And three, and four, and one, and oh, snap! It's not easy. I only want to do the clap on the one, two, and three, and four, without an and on the, without an extra clap on the upbeat of one and four. So, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, and two, and three, and four, and one, and two, and three, and four, and one, and two, and three, and four, one, and, oh, I missed the clap. Okay. One, two, three, four, one, and two, and three, and four, and one, and two, and three, and four, and two. Oh, crap, too fast. Let's slow it down. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One and two and three and four and 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 one, two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one, two. Don't see, I forgot to say the and after the one.